Hello guys, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix the payment issue in Facebook. So go for your Meta Business Suite, then go for in this Ad Manager. After that, your page, you can see a page like this. You have to go for in this Pay Now or here in this Pay Now. Go for here and you have to add your information, payment information. You have to choose your currency and all these things, your country or region. Then go for next. After that, you have to choose your payment method. If you wanna pay with this debit or credit card, then you have to choose this option. Or if you wanna go for in this PayPal, then just click on this PayPal option and just go for next. Or another thing, if you wanna add another payment method or card, then you have to again fill all this payment methods information. Then you can go for another card. Otherwise, this Meta Business Suite will block your page. So yeah, that's it. This is how you can fix the payment issue in Facebook. If you found this video helpful, then please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphics design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.